Okay, so yeah. I'm using the claw talisman, I'm pretty sure. There it is. Enhances jump attacks. It hasn't been enhancing my jump attacks. It's been doing the opposite. He's been doing bugger all. Although, I don't think it's going to actually affect this boss. Because I've been doing this boss with a... with a horse.
It might be just the same.
Stupid fire giant. Yeah. Here we go. Deal with. My horse took damage then. Another ball? Somehow. I didn't... I wasn't in that. I wasn't in that. That's, what do you say? Bullshit? That's bullshit. Come to think of it, the claw talisman isn't really doing anything for me. Maybe fire resistance? Or health? I'm not jumping, so... Although that's not much more health at all. Do we have a physical? We got, yeah. We could get the stamina one. Good evening, Doc. How are you doing? Maybe stamina is what I'm lacking. I don't know. Whoops. Okay, here we go. Because I'm locked on. Never do well when I'm locked on. The R2 attacks seem to do really well. Recover, recover, recover. Oh! I thought he was doing his ball back. I thought you might, Doc. Because to be fair, I did navigate to this place by myself. There we go. Okay. Hopefully, you can tell me exactly where I'm going wrong in this phase. Because it is the worst. I can't seem to get any damage on him at all. We'll just kind of go in and attack his leg. But I can't attack his hands. Thank you. Oh no! Use the summon and you one-shot him. What summon did you use? This guy sucks. I've literally had him to like 1% and die. And I got greedy and I died. Yeah, I just used Mimic then and it didn't. It's just that last phase. I feel like I should be hitting somewhere else because it takes so much time to do any damage. Oh no, I've not touched summons, no. Probably not upgraded him at all. I think my sword's a +9. So close. Why isn't it even hitting him? He landed on it. Oh, here we go. Double ball. Play it safe, play it safe. Double ball. I didn't expose the other ball.
There we go.
No! Doing exploding rocks. Double ball. Fire hands. Oh, come on, really? Big fire, big fire. We're all right. Thank Christ. Whew. That took a lot longer than it should have done. Thank you, Doug. Well, yes and no. I mean, how many attempts? I think it was about an hour's worth. It was a good while. A good while. Mainly because of that second phase. I can't remember how many attempts, but it took me about an hour. Yeah, and mainly because that second phase was just so long. Not actually damaging him in any way was just really shit. Really shit. I could have hit his arms, I think, but yeah. I think there's going to be a grace somewhere nearby. Probably. You did almost all the phase on without a summon. Then he was transitioning, I said, fuck it, and summon the mimic. And did he do all the work in the second phase? Nice. You see, they fixed a load of bugs today in the game. There was a gigabyte patch or something. Seemingly, there was a bug with Claw Talisman and the Starcaller swords. Star Scourge Great Swords. If you use these, you're not getting the benefit of the jump thing with these swords, apparently, until today, so I've gone the wrong way. There we go. Let me grab a grace somewhere. But do not do the thing yet. I don't even know why I'm here. I literally just followed it as part of the line, the grace. I have no idea why I'm here. I guess I go up here to the pot. Oh, yeah. That's true. Because I don't have, I'm not the best Pokemon, trainer in all the lands yet. Is there a Grace down there? There better be. On the rim, follow it around. Oh. Okay. My maiden said that. She says a lot of things, by the way.